Hey guys, at March of Dimes, congratulations on your 60th anniversary. My name is Kyle Maynard. I spoke for March of Dimes a couple of years ago, and it was a pretty life-changing experience for me getting to see the impact that you guys have had on so many thousands of lives. My story is pretty simple. It's about not making excuses for the challenges that we've been given. I was born without my arms and legs, and my message is really that everybody has a disability in the world to overcome. All of us do. But there could be no greater gift that we can give someone than empowering an individual to live life to the fullest. And I think that that's exactly what March of Dimes does. So I want to issue you guys a challenge to just take the time to be able to pause and reflect on the hundreds of thousands, millions of lives you've changed since over the last 60 years, and continue to go and fight for that in the future. Remember, there are no excuses.